Hey there, my name's Melissa Wright. I'm in a band called Minx Miracle Medicine from Harpers Ferry, West Virginia, and looking forward to playing some music for you tonight. So I'm just going to share this video on my page here and then get started. Finally got some good weather here in Harpers Ferry. Been outside all day, so here we go. Against my feet, the trees have lost their leaves, the pavement's losing heat. Bum, bum, bum. I feel I'm living from the future, reflecting back on now, smiling with wisdom. Only the resurrected have found I have been so comfortable being lost in a nightgown. The best view of the Drunko. Oh, stop, Nip. I wish I had the courage to get drunk, forget all of this. So, what's that saying? Something about hands, wishes. Girls who are much prettier than me, but they'll see that one can only dream. Oh, you can laugh, you can laugh if they tell you to laugh. Ha 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 ha. You can cry if they tell you. Watching love hold umbrellas above her hair, red. What's the best way of begging someone to come to your bed, or politely asking, please stop haunting my head, or else stop hating myself for what I should have said? I'm always thank you. moment in the morning. Can I tell you the truth when I pour my first cup of coffee? I am looking out. I am looking out for you. There's a moment in the morning at some familiar speed out on Grave Street, your old apartment.
My name's Melissa. I'm from a band called Minx Miracle Medicine, coming to you from Harpers Ferry, West Virginia. And I just wanted to say thanks to Scenes, scenesmedia.com for having me on tonight for a takeover live pop-up session. And I'm doing something special since our music is all pretty much for free on Spotify and YouTube and everywhere. I wanted to do something else, so I'm going to give away a free swag bag. So if you just comment anything, you can say, actually, you could say where you're from. That'd be cool. And then I'll pick somebody random and I'm going to send you a bandana. Like that. There I am in front of our trailer. And we're going to send you some stickers. And a t-shirt, which I don't have. And a lighter. Which I'm going to be honest, I actually don't know if I can mail this. So, you will have the added honor of discovering if... having me discover if I can legally mail a lighter. So if you want some of those little things, just comment or share and, you know, I'll pick somebody randomly. Other than that, just keep rolling with songs. I'm playing all original songs tonight. Hey! You like my new coffee mug, Enid? Okay, this is called the Nashville Song. In a car, Daddy bought her just for being born. But being recently cut off, she had no money and only packed a little dress she wore. Peeking in the rearview mirror, all a girl could need was a place for getting. No manufacturer's designed a cookie cutter yet for punching out a dream. She thought one day she'd be an Opry star, ride home in a parade as the radio is playing her big single again. Only there that morning, 'cause the coffee's free on Tuesdays and they serve it strong. When she gazed into some eyes and realized they were attached to another rambler on. He had a heart beneath his ribcage, his lungs sighed out a voice. His face was one that hadn't shaved in weeks. It took one cigarette, a matchbook, and a black and tan winter breaks began. I dropped my pick. Oh no. All you guitar players out there, you know the disappearing pick trick. Give me 1 second. Well, I'm glad I wore pants for this. Got another one. The days we had together, man, I'd say they were the best. Takes the good things, leaves the weight of the world on your chest. And then your heart is pure broken. You've got nowhere left to go. Oh man, I'm sorry it took so long for me to come back home. Because I called you mine. And now the hardest thing I've ever done is drive you out and leave you in the rain. I can't stand the pain of when I accidentally call somebody else by your name. In the distance, clouds moving in from the south. When I get to those mountains, honey, I'll be searching you out. I'm gonna show them all a picture of how I remember your face. And then I'll ask them if they know anyone by your name. And you, I thought you'd be with me for a long, long time. Many things I am, it's all because I called you mine. Hardest thing I've ever done is drive you out and leave you in the rain. I can't stand the pain of when I accidentally call. Accidentally call somebody else by your name. Got a couple more for you tonight. This is one of my songs called Break My Body's Speed. Sitting on the edge of the river, I fall. Rushing, pulling that bank, it was so tall. Looking up from the mud, I tangle sitting on the edge of a bedstand to that pillowcase. The light started flickering during that. That was weird. Oh, they're still going. Well, I've got one more song for you tonight. Thanks for listening. Again, if you want a little swag bag with a bandana, sticker, CD, lighter, and I don't know. I will like touch that. I don't know. Aw, thank you, Frank. The light just died. Alright, anyway, what was I saying? A shirt, a bandana, a lighter, stickers, a CD, and probably like a little note or something that I'll write for you. All you have to do is make a comment or share this video with your friends if you like it. And luckily, this is the, well, not luckily, every time it gets to the last song, I always want to keep going, but this is my last song for tonight. This is called The Shirt Song. Hello! Lie. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna have some fun. Well, you came on the scene in a pair of selvedge jeans. I had forgot to lock the gate, so it swung back and knocked down my rear view mirror. Do you call that fate? You're giving me that look again, and it's tempting me badly. Oh, I never read that book again. I'd give it to you gladly, but I'm keeping your shirt. I'm gonna wear it to work, 'cause I've been made to memorize the lines of your hands covered in dirt. I wonder where you will be. Where in your mind is me? And if there's just one place, I wish I could always be. It's holding your hand at midnight in Harper's Ferry. Danny had to go to Home Depot. Say, I sold you, so guess I'll walk back to town to the other side, or we could jump in the water below. I've been here many times by myself. No, I don't want more than your love. I don't need more than your help. That's why I'm keeping your shirt. I'm gonna wear it to work, 'cause I've been made to memorize the lines of your hands covered in dirt. I wonder where you will be. Where in your mind is me? And if there's just one, wish I could always be. Oh, it's that train rolling by at midnight in Harper's Ferry. Sidewalks, rust in my bones. No, there is nothing worse than begging not to feel so alone. That's why I'm keeping your shirt. I'm gonna wear it to work, 'cause I've been made to memorize the lines of your hands covered in dirt. I wonder where you will be. Just one.
wish I had never seen. It was a letter from that girl who wasn't me.
All right, that's it for me tonight. Thanks for listening. My name's Melissa. I'm from a band called Minx Miracle Medicine. And yeah, thanks again to Scenes Media for having me. Scenesmedia.com. Make a comment if you want to win a swag bag. A nice comment. And thank you all for listening. Okay, Quinn. He will. I will allow him. I don't know if you saw this. I might let him come visit you. All right, bye guys.